MGP Pro Scooter. Bro, I'm gonna die on this. No way! No way! Where's the scooter? Oh my god! Claudius needs my help!
What just happened?
Good morning.
How are you?
Good. Hi. What's your name?
Alan,
my name is Claudius.
Yes, Claudius.
Oh, nice. Good morning, Alan.
Good morning, Claudius.
Alright guys, welcome back to New Beautiful Day. We are at the moment here in Canada with my friend Alan.
What up, guys?
What up? So today we actually have something amazing. Today we go to the ocean. Actually, is it an ocean or river?
No, it's a lake, Claudius.
Huh?
It's a lake.
It's a lake!
It's a lake!
It's a lake! So we're going now to the lake and then we have an amazing ramp. Alan built a crazy like DIY ramp this morning. We're gonna take the ramp and go to the lake, but it's so big it looks like an ocean. And we're gonna jump with the scooter into the water. It's gonna be crazy ass. Enjoy the Canadian landscape. Outside project. Let's have a look. We are in a store in Canada. Skateboards, yo. Skateboards, knee pads, more skateboards. What the heck is this? Helmets! Let's buy a helmet, the pink one. How much is this?
I'm not sure.
You're asking the wrong guy.
So we are buying a brand new helmet because I have to protect my brain.
Safety first.
Safety's first, guys. So get a helmet. Let's try the pink one, bro, the pink one. That's kind of cute, bro. Sorry. I have a very big head, if you know what I mean.
Hello, how are you there?
That's too small. My brain is very large.
Mine.
Yours wouldn't fit, right?
No.
Your brain is so large. You're so smart, bro. Hello, my name is Claudius. Good to see you.
Good. Hey. Nice to meet you.
So you run the shop here?
I do, yep.
So we are looking for a helmet. So we did not buy a helmet because I will take my normal helmet because it kind of looks cute. And now we're going to buy duct tape and also swim noodles. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah. Good morning. Yes, we got this, mate. Noodles, swim noodles, neon orange and neon pink. No way, how many do we need?
Two, three.
Let's buy two. Good morning, sir.
Hello.
This, please.
Two noodles.
Neon pink, two noodles. One for me and one for me. We need duct tape, guys. Duct tape. In the back, we got batteries. Batteries. Duct tape.
Got it, bro.
That's the one, right? That's the power one.
Two noodles and some duct tape.
Yeah. What about this guy there? Is that your bro?
The cow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's your bro, right?
Sure.
No way! A unicorn! But we have to buy this.
Are you going to?
Unicorn, bro! We ballin', man. Lamborghini lifestyle. Okay, next time. Don't mess with me.
Bro.
Noodle, number one. Number two, duct tape. Oh!
Here we are.
Ah! Alright guys, so we just bought two swimming noodles and we bought Canadian duct tape, which is pretty insane. We were gonna drive them to the river. No, it's a lake. It's an ocean, right? So it's the ocean. Actually, it's a river, right?
No. Is it?
It's an ocean. It's a lake. So we're gonna drive there now in the car. Yeah. We got boats on the right hand side. Boats. And we got more cars over there. Oh my god, MGP Pro Scooter 2017. Brand new custom build. I'm sponsored now. That's my scooter. Nice. Oh, you're strong. Look at this beast. Did you build this ramp here on yourself?
Yeah, I did.
You're such a good architect, man. Yeah, just a few, like, it's all right. It will do the job. All right, guys, we were gonna have to dress now and I have to get on my swimming pants because we were gonna get wet and dirty now. Because I'm a YouTuber, I can transform and I can do anything. Only YouTubers can do this. So because I'm very lazy, I will not dress myself. I will just, like, teleport, okay? You ready for this? Okay, let me focus, 1 second. Oh my God, what the heck? Guys, that was so cool. I have these neon yellow pants because I like neon. And I have this like pink shirt, neon fam, merch link and bio, first link, claudiusforjesse.com, worldwide shipping, all colors, all sizes. ClaudiusFratesi.com.
ClaudiusFratesi.com.
NeonFam CV. So!
Oh, Claudius.
Insane drop in. Insane half pipe. Ah! Oh. Lamborghini. So this right here is the spot we're gonna jump in. Hey, what's your name?
Jack.
Nice to meet you, Jack. Are you from Canada? Yeah?
Yeah?
Nice,
yeah.
How old are you?
17.
Do you wanna jump with the scooter in the water?
Yeah.
Heck yeah! No freaking way, this is happening. Alright guys, so we just arrived now on the ocean. To be honest, it's actually a lake, but who cares? This lake is so big, you might think it's the ocean, but it is not. Bro, I'm gonna die on this.
No, you're good, you're good.
I'm
no,
good.
Bro, you got it.
I got it, man. That is the coolest boat ever. Jet skis. Yo, girl, go get it. Noskatcha J. What? So we are currently here adjusting our scooter. We have here these swim noodles over there, the pink one and the orange one. We were gonna put on this now on the scooter because last time when we did cliff jumping on a scooter, we lost the scooter in the freaking ocean and that was a pain to find it. So this time we are smarter than that and we're gonna put this on the, yeah. So let's put it here, just like that, yeah.
Okay.
Duct tape. Canadian duct tape. Woo! My brand new pro scooter. It's not as neon anymore, but it still looks good. Hey guys, my name is Dylan. I'm 13 years old and I'm sponsored by MGP. This is my brand new custom scooter. We have here Lamborghini wheels. We have the brand new one-piece bar with extra padding, grip tape. We have this brake, which we never use because we go fast. Now the challenge is, we were gonna jump now. Dude, this is so sketchy ass, bro. I'm gonna literally die. I'm gonna, honestly, I did not think this was that scary.
Send it, Claudia.
This is legit scary.
Legit scary.
I don't know if I want to do this. Actually, it's too late.
It's
too late, right? Safety is first. Although we jump in the water, we were going to get a helmet because it makes everything safer.
No way.
Water! Let me jump it again.
Sketchy-ass ramp.
Okay.
Is it gonna float, Claudius?
Maybe, we don't even know yet. Guys, please do me just one favor, okay? I'm gonna risk my life for you. Honestly, I'm shaking right now. I'm really nervous right now. I will jump it, and if I legit jump it, go smash the like button. So go click the like button, and I will jump it, and I'm gonna send it for you guys. But you have to click the like button right now. So go click it. Yeah? Did you do it? Awesome. Yeah? Awesome. Okay. And when you click the like button, it turns blue. Try it out for yourself. It's crazy. So click it, and it will turn blue. Crazy.
Oh. We want to know whether you're leaving your helmet and your shoes on.
No, it's safer.
Safer, yes. Yeah,
it's safer, right? No way! It's gonna be sketchy, yes!
Woohoo!
Going now. One more chance.
No, you stay until I do it.
No, what would you recommend if I was your son?
I never had a son.
I'm your son.
No, 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 we got big, we don't go home.
Okay, let's go! Smash the like button! Woo!
Just send it.
Monster. Oh my god! Oh, where's the scooter? Where's the scooter? I can't see it. Where's the scooter? No. That's good, right? Yeah! We got the scooter! Yeah! Thank you, Jack. See you later.
Yes. All right. Doesn't float.
No, the scooter doesn't float.
Oh,
good thing Claudius floats.
Yes. Oh, bro, my shoes are soaked, mate. Yo.
Yeah.
I'm so stoked. So because this jump was so much fun, I will jump it again, but this time I will jump over this from here.
And front flip.
The thing is, I've done it once before, and the scary thing is on the front flip. The scary thing is, if you like do a front flip and land, or like while the front flip, you slip off your grip tape and then you hit yourself right here. And this is not an Ethic deck or a District deck. This is a Mad Gear deck and the old Mad Gear scooter. And this is very sharp and you can literally chop off your feet. So I'm not gonna do that. But I'm gonna do a bunny hop, right?
Make sure you watch.
We're watching.
Watch, okay? Should I jump the big ramp again? Let's
yeah.
Go big, okay?
Go big.
Go big. You have to count down from 3 to 1, okay?
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god! Where's the scooter?
Go, Jack!
Yo! So, I jumped so far twice into the water with my scooter. Come here. Closer, 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 closer. So this right here is my friend Jack. He's from Canada. So I challenge you to jump into the water, I mean water, with your longboard.
I will attempt.
Are you ready for this?
He's gonna do it.
He's gonna do it. Wait. He's gonna do it. You can jump as far as you want. Look, the sky's the limit. If you make it over there, I'll buy you ice cream. I had to sneeze, sorry. Bro, that's too slow, mate. You're gonna die. No way, bro. No, bro, that's, you have to, your skateboard, mate, your skateboard. So you decided to put on just one shoe. I was born ready. No way! Are you serious? Bro, you have to cool meat.
Can't get speed.
Can't cool meat. So apparently he can't get speed, which I don't believe, but we have Alan here.
Go. You gotta give me a run in, like, I can't...
Just go full speed, head on. Triple back flip, double tail whip.
Probably rode a scooter 10 times.
That's enough, bro. 3, 2, 1, go! Just go!
I can't get the speed.
What do you mean you can't get speed?
Oh.
Go.
Oh, no.
You got it, that's enough speed!
I can't get it!
So we had to move the ramp again because so Alan can get more speed. Alan, go! Yeah, faster, go! Get it, go, go. Oh my god!
I got the scoot!
That was so good! Was it good or no?
Yeah! Let me do it again.
Yeah, that was fun actually, right?
That was actually fun, man.
Give me the scooter, the scooter.
The scooter!
British scooter. Guys, what do you think about that?
Wonderful, 60 years ago I did that.
60 years ago?
On my bike.
Woo! No way!
Alip?
That was almost a tail whip.
All right, guys, so what you saw there was, I think, my first attempt at a tail whip.
Tail whip.
Or really jumping a scooter in general. So we're going to try and land a tail whip just now for you guys,
yeah.
I think. And then Claudius is going to do a trick because I haven't seen him do one yet today.
Shut up, bro.
Oh, calling
Shut
him
up.
Up.
These guys literally carry a freaking dog on a jet ski. That's so cool. Dog love forever. Oh my god! That was like that was a no footer. I'm gonna grab your ski.
Grab my ski.
Yeah, my ski.
Whoa, okay, we landed it, I think. I think we'll count that one.
I had
feet on deck.
Yeah.
Feet on deck.
Yeah, on
and we're gonna go for the double, I think, and see how far we go.
No, do triple.
Triple, quad.
Do just as many as you can.
As many as I can.
Yeah.
I gotta land it though.
Yeah. No way! That was like a double and a half tail whips.
I got 1 foot on, I swear to you, Claudius.
One foot.
That's all I need. Take it to Resi.
Send it to Resi.
Taking it to concrete.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Oh my god! Whoa! On this jump, this is the last jump, I will go as high and as fast as I can. Show the audience how much speed we're gonna get. We're gonna take this much.
This much speed.
How much is it? Like 200 meters?
Faster than the runner.
Holy oh my god! Claudius, use my head. Yes!
You did it!
Yes! We did it! I think we broke the ramp.
Bro, I think we...
That's exactly what I thought.
We sent it too many times.
We broke it. Oi. We are back in the car. We were gonna get some food now. Oi. So we are now at the food place. Here we have amazing Canadian food. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Y'all can't be serious right now.
Oi. So we are now back in the car. We just finished watching my brand new YouTube video on the beach. So funny. The crowd went so crazy, they loved my video, they all subscribed, and I really recommend you also to subscribe and even to click the small ring bell next to the subscribe button so you can be also part of the notification squad. The crowd went so crazy, right?
They went nuts, guys.
Nuts! I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Honestly, it was so fun. We jumped in the water many times. The scooter was sketchy. It was sketchy, right? We were gonna do so much more fun stuff in Canada. Tomorrow, for example, sorry guys. You have to watch tomorrow's video to find out because tomorrow's vlog is gonna be tight. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Let me think. Yeah.
Again, I hope you enjoyed. See you tomorrow in the morning. Tomorrow's gonna be an LIT day. Bye. See you tomorrow. I love you.